boy Jadakiss, and right now I'm rocking with Joe Black, Hypeman Coop, right here on 101 The Beat.
In the building, I got Joe Black in the building.
You already know what it is.
And I got a legend in the building. Straight from Yonkers.
Yeah.
The young kids don't know about Jadakiss.
Their parents know though.
Their parents know. Welcome to South Carolina, Jada.
What's up, baby?
What's going on, man?
You know my mom's from here.
What part?
Columbia, St. Matthews, really.
Oh, man. Shout out to St. Matthews. That's down there near Orangeburg.
Yeah. Shout out to St. Matthews. Shout out to Orangeburg. Shout out to the old SC. You know what I mean?
This ain't your first time here.
Nah.
You've been to Columbia plenty of times, man.
Yeah.
How it feel to be back? You know, the weather a little brick.
It feels great. It feel better than New York, though. You know, anything beats the... Cold.
Yeah.
It's a little rainy, but it's still beautiful.
Word, man. What you doing here tonight, man?
I'm going to be at the weekend tonight for my brother Casino's birthday bash.
Uh-huh.
Shout out to them. Shout out to Livewire. Shout out to Big Boy Entertainment. You know, we're going to have some fun tonight.
We're going to have some fun tonight. What we drinking tonight? That's most important.
Because
it's my birthday month, too.
Little Douce, you know. Douce, okay. Little 1942, little champagne. Mix it up so you can get wired. You know what I mean?
Right. All facts.
Get hammered.
Red Black.
So, Jada, what's up, man? I was looking at Twitter today. You made a reference. I don't know if you was talking about the driver out there.
Our head driver was beautiful. I was referring to the driver that picked me up this morning from the crib.
He want to let you blow, huh?
You know what I mean? It's really the label's fault for not ordering me a car, a smoking vehicle.
right.
You know what I mean? I can't smoke in your vehicle.
It's a problem.
The only tip I know is Tiny's husband after that.
Right. What kind of T.I.?
It don't matter. Shout out to my brother T.I.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
That's it, though. You know, it's almost legal.
It is damn near legal.
Damn near legal.
So why they tripping on, you know what I'm saying? I felt exactly.
Yeah, he just hurt himself from a nice tip. He could have took off the mall with the tip I would have gave him. I ain't got to do a couple of little overtime.
Right. Oh, man. So you got the new record out called Me?
Yeah, got the new single out, Me.
Okay.
You know what I mean? Wanted to set it off real soulful. Just get a light, quick autobiography of my last 15, 20 years of my career in a song.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I summed it up like that. But got the new album coming out. It's called Ignatius.
Yeah.
It's named after my partner Ice Pick Jay Jackson, who died from colon cancer.
Mm.
You know what I mean? He was a partner on So Raspy, the label, the website. He was the Rough Rider A&Rs for all of them compilation albums, all of the DMX albums. So he was a real close, influential person in my life. You know what I mean? So I just wanted to dedicate this whole project to him. Have some sort of closure,
yeah,
and then I can go on to just go on. Everything
I record a whole vibe. My man Ron Heard from the label.
Yeah,
he sent it out last night, so we definitely gonna get into that a little later on tonight.
I appreciate that. You know that.
You gonna stick around for a little bit, man?
Yeah, sure.
Man, we got Jadakiss here, right here. Landlord Radio. Joe Black is in the building.
Absolutely.
It's 100.1 The Beat.
Yes, sir.
You know what? In honor of you being here. My man Carolina X is doing a Jadakiss mix.
Oh, that's very much appreciated.
Nothing but Jadakiss.
We need the whole show though. You can't just do an hour mix show or nothing but Jadakiss. He got records.
Got a nice catalog out there.
Classics. It's a lot of joints, but a lot of joints we don't have clean. You know what I'm saying?
I need the
mixtapes.
Listen, like my favorite record, I ain't gonna hold you. Air it out.
A lot of people like that joint too. I don't know why they love it so much.
I'm gonna be honest with you, Black. Like, you know, I'm from Savannah, my brother T Waters.
Oh yeah, my brother Waters was good.
Yeah, he put me up on that record like years ago.
Yeah,
and I've been a fan ever since. So you know,
I appreciate that. Yeah, Waters, my little brother.
Yeah, large amount, all them boys.
Yeah, large, the whole crew, Bart, Hodge.
Yep, all them boys, yeah. Air It Out is dope, but see, I gotta go back to the Come Up DVD. And I gotta get, It Can Get Ugly. Yeah.
Real Swiss,
grimy, the grimy Jada.
Yeah.
Coneheads.
Conehead champion hoodies.
Yeah.
You know that.
Now, we in 2019, right? Do you think the records that you were banging out, 2000s, you know, 2010s, that those records, do you think those records could now be made with the same amount of impact?
Nah, not right now. You know, yeah. Hip hop is like a Ferris wheel and it goes around.
Right.
So you just gotta. Everybody, instead of chasing the waves, just gotta. The challenge is staying on the wind.
Right, right.
You know what I mean? So when it comes back around, you drill your sector.
Right,
you know what I mean? But you gotta stay on the wave. The fans love you for what you do. You can spice it up a little bit, add a little bit of extra Adobo, a little bit of Lowry's to the same recipe, but it's never, if you just try to just switch to what the sound is instead of making your sound, they gonna know that and it ain't gonna help you.
Right. I guess that's your take on the game right now.
Yeah, I love it. You know what I mean? Hip hop evolves, it changes with the fashion. Every few years it's gonna change. The gear is gonna change. The haircuts is gonna change. The sonically, the sound is gonna change. But just to stay in the mix is the challenge.
So globally in hip hop, you definitely, absolutely one of the most top five dead of alive, as you have, you know, that's been your slogan for years.
Remember, that's just off one LP.
So who your top five?
Ooh,
I mean, you ran with Big.
Yeah.
He's the GOAT. Was around the time when Pac was in the game.
Yeah.
Of course, Hov.
Yeah.
So if we could get a
that's
a
three.
Yeah, I'm about to say, you got four.
You
got
three.
Jada, Big. I want his opinion.
I'm never going to put myself in there. I'll tell you, no specific order. Big, Nas, Hov. Styles,
yeah, absolutely.
DMX,
the Ghost, oh yeah, yeah.
Darkman,
you know what I mean? And my five always changes, but it's usually somewhat like that.
X just released some stuff too, so yeah. I'm glad to see the OG still working.
You know what I mean? It's the Ghost for life.
Yeah.
Now, will there ever be another Rough Riders compilation? I need it. Go find Drag.
I need it. Nah, Drag is working. Everybody's working. That's possible. That's very possible. I want to count that out.
I need that. The streets need it.
Ah. It's going to be a new Lox album, though, after my album. So get ready for that. And a full documentary of the whole, of some stuff y'all never seen and heard. Sides of the locks, y'all never, nobody never, you know, had a chance to see, know about. It's gonna be real deep.
So where could they find you at on social media?
Social media, at The Real Kiss on Instagram, at The Real Kiss on Twitter, just regular Jadakiss on Facebook,
Juice Bar,
the juice bar,
you know.
Yeah.
You're bumping at me at the mall, sneaker store, juice bar, the gym.
Yeah, all that.
You know.
Do you think the rap game will ever care about lyrics again?
Yeah.
You think it'll be about bars?
I think it's getting back to that slowly.
Yeah.
They ain't gonna let it be a massive bar takeover, but it's inching its way back in.
Right.
Shout out to Davies.
Yeah.
Shout out to
Dope Project.
Shout out to all the projects that came out this year.
Yeah.
But yeah, bars is coming back. Yeah,
we at the weekend tonight, 9221 Two Notch Road, Jadakiss live in the building, Casino's birthday bash,
yeah,
my
come
birthday
out, man,
bash.
Have a drink. Come on, have a drink for us, man. Come out, man. Have a drink for us, with us. Just have a drink. We're going to have some fun tonight.
You have some
responsibly, though. Drink responsibly.
Absolutely. Homie Blazing Photos going to be out there.
Yes.
Mama Mia's in the building.
Yes.
It's going to be a good time tonight.
Jadakiss in the building, 100.1 The Beat.